Here's my friend, Chung Chung.
Yay!
Yay! She's excited. So I actually told her about SB19. So, binanggit ko sa kanya yung SB19 kanina. I'll be introducing her. SB19 kung paano sila sumikat. I'll be showing her the practice video first kasi dun sila naging viral. Diba? Yes.
Oh, she understood.
I don't know. Okay, so, by the way, K-pop fan siya. She's a fan of Rosé and Blackpink, right? Yes. And BTS as well, and Big Bang, and a lot more. We enjoy the same type of music, parang ganon. Right? Yes.
Okay, this is the dance practice. Look, dance practice, okay.
Wow. Okay, ready?
Go up.
Yeah. It's okay, they will not move. Oh, this is the map name, the leader. This is the Eggy though.
Oh.
He's the main dancer.
Oh. Wow, this is so good.
Right?
Yeah.
They made this dance by themselves.
Oh, really?
Mm. Wow. Even the song, they made it themselves.
Ooh.
Ooh, right? It's very clean.
Yeah. Well, the song is good.
Right?
Yeah, I like the song.
Yay! Oh, he's a main dancer. I like him. Look how he moves, right?
Oh.
So clean.
Oh, the dance is wow.
His voice is so low. They move really so snappy.
Hey, the maknae.
He's the tallest in the maknae.
Oh,
tallest. This is the leader.
Well, dance is so.
The main person who choreographed made the dance is this guy, and he's also the main vocal. In my bias.
Oh.
You know, they already met BTS in person.
Wow, look at it.
He was out of the frame.
I like the song.
I hope they'll see this.
We go up. Yeah, we gonna go up. Oh
yeah. Yeah! Okay, it was cut, but what do you think about the song and the dance? What do you think?
I like the song.
Really?
And the dance is really good. I really like it.
You know
the
what?
The dance is so clean and so good.
Damn!
And the song is really
catchy.
It's remember easy.
You easy know what I mean? Yeah, easy to remember.
Yeah, easy to remember.
Oh my god, I'm so proud.
Oh, it's really, very good.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Congratulations.
You know, one of the reasons why I really like it, because choreography, the dance, was made by them. Mainly choreographed by my bias, the one I showed you.
Yeah,
they made it by themselves. Lihai mo. Lihai. talaga. Okay, so guys, papakita ko sa kanya yung Chinese news na tinag niyo sa akin na pinapan-translate niyo, which is...
Yeah, I will translate.
Yes, because
I don't know, is I... Can I do it?
Yeah, of course. Oh, they can understand you.
Okay, thank you.
Because I could not, so ito na.
I will try my best.
Yes.
Mm. 防弹少年团BTS的破纪录荣誉真的是让你惊叹连连啊！自从他们2013年出道以来呢，BTS就逐渐打进全球的市场，同时还是整个全美音乐颁奖典礼竞争为国际级的偶像，似乎没有哪个团体能够取代他们哦。
不过呢，最近韩国时报报道指出，下一个能够从 Later, you can talk about it later. Here, my baby.
Oh.
Wow, the color. Hair colors.
Oh, Kyo. Yeah, Kyo. Their old picture of my
own.
So what does it mean? What did they talk about?
I told you, no?
Yeah, anything that you could remember. That what was it about?
Oh my god! It is CDRO, Korean company.
Mm, yeah,
made 4 year.
4 years of training.
Yeah, training.
Ah, okay.
And there is no in Philippines. It's very famous. And yeah, they respect
BTS.
Yeah, respect BTS.
Yes.
And their music video now is 400 million.
4 million.
4 million?
Mm, but yeah. Now it's already 5 million. Congratulations.
Yeah, congratulations. And yeah, they think they will be more famous.
Yay! I hope so. I really hope that they will be more famous in the future. They say that they look up to BTS. Like, 5 members really like BTS. That's why. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I just didn't remember this.
Yeah, it's okay. Thank you.
It's okay?
Yeah. Yay.